afternoon. I pretend that I'm busy.
The Middle East, successful.
That I'm working.
We're present in the building.
That I'm writing. The truth is, I haven't done any real work in a very long time. I'm not doing anything.
Who are you? You don't know Ivan?
No. Who is he?
He rented us a space.
It's my apartment. I assure you.
Shit. We'll be out of your way in a couple of days, okay?
Thank you for dinner. It was very good.
It's the least I can do.
Sit. Come on. I'll show you. Tuck, tuck, tuck. One, two, three. Come on, follow me.
Thank you.
I'm looking for my son.
This is Tarek's apartment. I was wondering, Thursday night, do you have any plans?
What, PB? Step this way, please.
Please, what do you want?
Hey, sir, stand over there.
Where are you from?
Where's Tarek?
He was arrested.
I will not go back knowing that my son is in that building.
We'll get him out.
What would you do if you didn't teach?
I don't know.
It's kind of exciting not to know.
You can't just take people away like that. Do you hear me? We are not just helpless children!